blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Believe me. Relief is a kind of specialty of mine.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Trigger, I've got it.
Rocket it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Box 2. Enemy in gun range.
Abandon my sight.
Trigger! They have a lock!
Missile evaded.
How can I run a gambling ring if nobody's betting on Trigger getting killed anymore?
Down. Enemy has a lot. lock on you. Spare 15, target destroyed.
Caution.
Marked on bandit.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up.
Enemy has a lock.
I know the base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in, but it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something. Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. OCA has one. It probably says where and when mods like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Van Dog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing. Bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note letter desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Spare 15 locked. Spare 15 missile away. Spare 15 target destroyed.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into? humans are just pawns.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out?
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try to stop me.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
Damn, these guys are...
Traeger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping. Or face punishment.
Drive it away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all.
Hostile has a lock.
Nickel.
Target destroyed.
Nickel. Missile.
Spare 15, missile away. This is how it works. You do whatever tasks you're given.
You take care of the surface target.
Spare 15, locked on. 3 minutes remaining. You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
Nothing but trouble this mission, I'm afraid.
Target destroyed.
It's the mission and the ones who stayed, they're crazy.
Hostile has a lock. Break, break! AA gun down.
Missile. Incoming missile! Breaking!
Vehicle! You crashed on the road!
Hostile has a lock!
Missile. 2 minutes remaining.
Friendly shot down!
Okay, you've hit the enemy base. Space enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. The whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Take care of the anti-aircraft guns.
Rocket it hard.
Cut the crap.